Welcome back to the season finale of Empire City's Lucky Break Season 2. Someone right here is going to win that grand prize of $25,000 in cash, a trip for two, and that audition in front of multiple record label executives.
Before we get things started, we got to thank a lot of people. We've had so many great contestants, great audience members and fans. We got a great crew. I've got a great co-host. So I want to say thank you guys very much.
Thank you guys. You guys are great. We have to thank our judges, of course, Jerry, Jordan, and Scotty B. Thank you guys. Toughest job ever. And one really, 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 really big round of applause for our wonderful, phenomenal contestants.
All three of these guys are winners tonight.
I agree. All right, are you guys ready? Okay, here we go.
Coming in third place is Troy.
We love you, Bacon. We love you. We're number one in
my book. And the winner of $25,000 in cash, that trip for two, and the audition in front of multiple record label executives, the person that's going to get their lucky break is...
Ashley.
Congratulations. John Rooney. On behalf of Empire City Casino, Ashley, you just won $25,000 in cash, and you just got your lucky break. How do you feel?
I'm speechless. I feel amazing. I'm just so thankful. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
You're so talented. You deserve it. Mike has to ask you one final question, Mike.
Ashley, for the last time, will you sing us out?
Absolutely. I hope you never lose your sense of wonder. You get your fill to eat, but always keep that hunger. May you never take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whatever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And if you get the choice to sit it out,